to Mabu Island.
Wow, this place is so beautiful.
Yeah, it is. Beautiful Gore Island.
This place is really beautiful. Like, I'm really amazed. But you know what?
Yeah.
I want to know why the name Gore.
Okay, so you know the name Gore, it comes from the Portuguese, which is called good red.
Good what?
Good red.
Red.
So the French people, they could not pronounce the word. They say Gore.
Gore.
Yes.
Oh, so French people.
The French people, they changed
it. Portuguese one knows good.
No, so they could not say good red. Good so red. They say Gore.
Gore.
Yes.
That's why the name Gore Island.
Yes.
Wow. But which people discovered this place?
The Portuguese themselves.
The Portuguese?
The Portuguese, yeah. They were the first one that came here.
They were the first people to come in here. And what were they doing over here?
Yeah, to bring black people. Bring back people and bring them to the slavery house.
Slavery house?
Yeah, I will bring you there so that you could see how we treated our grandmother and grandfathers.
Oh my goodness, this is so sad. So this place was used as what? Like, they keep slaves over here and then later they just take them to wherever they want
to. America or,
So which means that slave trade actually existed here in Dakar, Senegal?
Yeah, it existed, I mean, from 15th to 19th century.
Slave trade is over. What goes on in here?
So I can say that Gore becomes a tourist attraction.
Tourist attraction?
Yes.
So which means it attracts a lot of people.
All the people, they are coming here to visit, especially the slavery house.
The slavery house, just to know the history, what really happened.
Yeah, what happened,
Wow, I think a lot of people need to know the history. If you really want to know the history of slave trade here in Dakar, I think this is the best place for you to be, right?
Yeah, especially black people. They should know their history.
Especially black people.
Yes.
Wow, this is amazing. So which means that every black person out there is an African. That's what you're trying to say.
Yeah, has to come and visit the history.
Yeah, they have to come and see that your ancestors were here before going to wherever you are.
Secondly, I personally live here.
You live here?
Yes.
This is your home?
This is my home, I can say.
Oh my God, your home is so beautiful.
Yeah, it is.
How come you live here?
You know, I was raised by my aunt, so then I started being with her. I don't know.
So you're born here?
No, I was not born here, but
I'm
here.
Your aunt lives here?
Yeah.
Wow, that's amazing.
I'm here since I'm 9.
9 years?
Yes.
You know what, when I started moving around this place, I was like, nah, I want to buy a house here. Can I buy a house in here?
To buy a house, I don't think it's possible, but you can just rent.
Rent
one? You can rent, yeah.
Because I want to live here for the rest of my life, man. So I'll try and rent a house. And can I rent the house with you? I need to stay alone.
Yeah, if you want, it's up to you. It's up to you.
Did you hear the question again?
Okay, you want
when I rent a house, I'll love you to stay with me. Is it okay?
Oh, that's too easy to stay with you. But if you want, you can move from Ghana and you can stay in Gore Island.
I'll only move if you are willing to stay with me.
Okay, it's too easy. But if you want, I propose something that is more interesting. So if you want to live here, you have to sell us your nationality, your Ghanaian nationality.
Oh my goodness, but I'm really a proud Ghanaian. I don't want to sell my nationality, but you know, we are all Africans. So
then no choice for you. Then you visit and you go back to Ghana.
Oh my God, that was funny. But anyway, we want to know, do any group of people specifically lives in here also?
Yeah, we have too many ethnic. We have Hadbulal, we have Serer, we have Wolof, we have mixed, like black and white.
Black and white.
The same time, yeah.
They also live here.
They live here.
Different types of ethnic groups lives in here.
They live here. Well, we have
which group is most popular in here that you can find them?
I think it's the Halpula. Wow, and after the Sere.
Wow.
Yes. Okay, so Maya, let me show you the cannons that the Portuguese were using to protect themselves against the enemy.
And who are the enemy?
Like the Dutch, the French people, the white people. Wow. So many of them were looking for slaves.
Were looking for
like the
slaves.
black men.
They just wanted black people.
Yes, this is what they needed exactly. So, and they were also using it to protect the port.
This is so sad.
Yeah, this is more than sad.
So they were all fighting.
All fighting together, yeah. Who is going to have like more black people? Yes, that's very sad. Do you know what is the most interesting in Goi Island?
What's so interesting about this
place? It's the name of Allah. You can see it.
Wow.
You can see it.
This is in Arabic, right?
Yes, it's in Arabic.
Is it natural?
Yeah, it's natural.
Wow.
Yeah.
This is amazing. I think 99% or is it 90% of people living in Senegal are Muslims, right?
They're Muslims. Even in Goi Island, we have more Muslims than Christians.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Wow, this is interesting. Look how beautiful it is.
It's very beautiful.
Very beautiful.
Yeah.
But you've already talked about the ethnic groups in here.
Yes.
Can I ask you a question?
Of course.
I'm sorry, are you a Christian or a Muslim?
I'm Muslim.
You're Muslim?
Yes.
And you live on the island?
Yes, I live on the island.
I want to know, do you have mosque or maybe church over here?
Yes, you know, Goi has Muslims and Christians. So we have one mosque for the Muslims and one church for the Christians.
Wow.
Yes.
That's interesting.
Very interesting.
Yeah.
Maya, this is the museum where you can find the whole history of Goi Island.
The whole history of Goi Island.
It's written.
Wow.
It's written inside.
Wow.
You gotta see some paintings.
Amazing. All in there.
All inside.
Amazing. Wow, this is so beautiful, man.
And hopefully you will like it.
Of course I really enjoy it, you know. Yeah, okay.
Super on the road.